Aloha, friends. Today we are going to learn the letter O. So let's look at our tray. And we're going to find the letter O. And the letter O is a vowel. So it comes after the letter N, but before the letter P. And so here's our letter O. And if you notice, it's red. That means the letter O is a vowel. So we're going to be practicing writing the letter O. But before we do, let's talk about the letter O. This is Oscar Orange. We've already learned about Oscar Orange. And Oscar Orange says ah. Well, when he gets bigger and starts important words, look what happens. Oscar Orange takes a deep breath and gets bigger when he starts important words. So we call this lowercase O, and there's the letter. And then we call this uppercase O, and there's the letter. So let's review our lines. Remember I told you last week we can find the lines. The skyline's up top, the plain line is dash, the grass line is below, and then way down below we have the worm line. So we're gonna begin by writing the lowercase letter O, just like that. So to make my lowercase letter O, I'm gonna pinch and squeeze, get that good handwriting grip, and I'm gonna start at the plain line, and I'm gonna curve around the grass line back up to the plain line for my letter O. Now, when I want to start an important word and make an uppercase letter O, I'm gonna go all the way to that skyline. So I'm gonna pinch and squeeze, and I'm gonna go all the way, start at the skyline, curve around to that grass line and all the way back up to the skyline. Let's talk for a second about the letter O. When we hear Oscar Orange, we see that this is a vowel. Red letters mean vowel. So when I show you all the letters of the alphabet and we have the letter O that's missing, there's only a couple vowels, and vowels are very important. We need vowels in words to read. So I want to show you something. Over here, a vowel, and only vowels can do this, they make two different sounds. They have their normal sound, like we know Oscar Orange says ah. But sometimes in words, they can say their name. And when we're reading right now, we're only gonna use Oscar Orange's sound, but sometimes we might hear the O in a word. So let's look, for example. We said that if it's a short sound, or it's just its sound, it's ah, 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 as an octopus. And if it's its long vowel sound, it might say O as in boat. So we hear it. All we do is we just go, oh, I hear it. I raise my hand. And we hear Mr. O. So Mr. O is the old man from the ocean, and he is who looks after Oscar Orange. So let's stretch. Let's practice stretching. And I want you to help me. I want you to tell me if you hear the sound or if you hear its name. Okay, so let's look at this first picture. We have frog. So hands together. Stretch it with me. Frog. Now, did you hear frog? Did you hear an ah in that word? So I'm gonna put the frog under Oscar Orange because for ah, 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 when I get to that, I hear Oscar Orange. Okay, let's look. This next one is a goat. Do you see it? So let's stretch it. Ready? Hands together. Let's stretch each sound. Here we go. G-O-T. Now, when I said goat, did you hear the name O, or did you hear the sound? What do you think? G-O-T. I hear the name O, so I'm gonna put it over on the long vowel side. All right, here's another one. Socks. Ready? Let's stretch it, hands together. S-O-C-K-S-Socks. Where do you think it goes? Does it go under ah, ah, ah for Oscar Orange or O for Mr. O? S-A-K-S. That's right, it goes under Oscar Orange. Frog, S-A-K. boat, goat. We hear O in that one. Let's do just a few more. Are you ready? This next one is a picture of a nose. Let's stretch it. Ready? Hands together. Nose. So it's not a nos, it's a nose. So I'm gonna put it in, I hear the name in that one. And our last one is a dog. We can stretch that one, ready? D-O-G, dog. And we didn't say it was a dog, we said it was a d-O-G, dog. Let's spell that, ready? D, what says D? Dippy duck, letter D. D, ah, there's our Oscar orange. G, g, g. Did you say golden girl? G, g, g. The letter G, good job. That's all for today, friends. Bye.